All right, so we got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not take you down. This fight will fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring getting in the octagon.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick this.
Nice. On bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it.
Hovich gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. Next with a right.
Over and over, he's landed a big body kick.
Deep right to the top and it's blocked.
Oh, big shot lands.
Over 2 minutes, round one.
Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two. job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the oh!
Huge right hand! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Third round underway. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Big call for punch land. Now he gets back to break.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter. Your man, put some punches together. Make the guys take the whole thing. Give him more than one strike. You have now found a set of punches. Your jab is landing consistently. Find something that's going to go behind it.
Here down the stretch, not as much offense earlier in the fight. Making up for lost time now.
Big kick.
Obvious redness on the right side of his body. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Look at how he turns his hip to that leg kick.
Offensive fight, nice job to block the shot there. Trying to kick the leg out.